It's 2016, the whole earth got dried, and there is no more life left, and there is no water left because of the greed and need human possess. Some population who could afford to go to other planet, they went, but some died of the dehydration and some struggled to live.
What the hell is this? He's a damn hydrologist.
Professor, I need that solution.
Get me. I need the solution.
Yo.
I need the bloody solution.
No, wait.
I need the bloody solution.
Wait.
You should have stayed for my instructions, girl. Science is a beautiful gift to humanity, and we should not distort it. Invention that can make miracles happen needs to be guarded and instructed carefully. If it falls into the wrong greedy hands, miracle becomes disaster in no time.